Here we are in the online multiplayer world of Elden. These are forbidden lands. Seek sword fighter. Seek item. Try knight. Okay. Bloodstain head. Treasure chest ahead. No item ahead. Okay. Thanks. Oh, good. I can have torrent. Oh, no, need that. Nice. All right. Okay, now we're trying to get the grand lift of royal. Ambush ahead, likely sleep. Behold, guard alert. Oh, behold, giant sort. I don't need to see a giant sort. Up Torrent. He's my good friend. He deserves better than this from you all. There. Is this good? Oh, come on. Cruel. Cruel and unusual. All right, well. I can't say the lands didn't warn me. They are forbidden. Go, Torrent, go. Go, Torrent, go. You're the real hero of this story, Torrent. I'm just a weird dumbass. No, don't go away. Let me get it. Oh my god. These guys just jump in the air. Okay, clearly the little dung beetles are a trap. They're there to make me slow down. Well, me and Torrent ain't gonna fall for it this time. But yeah, man, like, Torrent has beaten so many bosses in this game on his own by letting me run past them. Truly, he is the hero. Whee! Whee, whee! That's the wrong button. So many bloodstains. Oh hey, sup? Golden seed. You're blue, so you're like a spell, right? I want a spell. Stake of Marca. Both a good sign and a bad sign. Area of general summoning, same. What? No. Okay. Yeah, no thanks, buddy. That was fun. Hey, it's Finger Maiden. What's up, Finger Maiden?
You, please, I can read them.
Okay.
Your fingers, please, your fingers.
Here you go.
Back. Ahead lies the land of the giant's flame, and the way forth is forbidden. Hear me. The burning of the Erd tree is the first cardinal sin. Doing so will unbind destined death and slay the world itself.
Damn. All right.
Who would dare put you up to such a task? Most certainly not the fingers.
The Fingers wanted me to become Elden Lord. I'm working on it. You know, I'm not very good at combat, but maybe, you know, there's a lot of administrative tasks that the that the Elden Lord has to take care of, and they think that I'd be good at those. What? Uh-oh. Oh, well, thanks, friends. What? The whole thing's going up. No. Oh, thanks. Read message. Ah, well done. Oh, well, thank you. Hoist medallion. Okay. I don't need to hoist anything right now. Something incredible ahead. Beast blood. You hear torrent? Okay. Fire materials? Hell yeah. Tops of the Giants. Ghost animals, okay. Ooh, map. Hell yeah. Okay. Just kind of a straight shot, huh? All right. Wait, what's this? Hit the button to miss. First left, sink grace. Okay. Oh, yeah. Thank you. I would have missed that. Behold, Elden Ring, Chaos Head. Oh, hey, what's up?
Finally, we meet.
Hey.
The tarnished, who would be lord.
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh my. Why the long face?
How can you tell?
I fear that you were previously acquainted with this vessel. Well, that is most unfortunate. For he is dead.
Aww.
As for his flesh, he gave it to me. Shabriri, I hope you can make your peace with that.
Hey, Shabriri.
You were about to sacrifice something precious.
Oh.
The life of a fair maiden that you would toss into the fiery forge.
Oh, that sounds bad.
Only so that you may be lord. What a horrible thing to ponder. Your ascendancy requires her sacrifice, whether she wishes it or not. But how would the Lord crown so be looked upon? Chosen, tarnished, and would-be Lord, dare to tread the path of true rigor, spare the poor girl, and singe your own flesh in her stead. If you are prepared to show resolve and attain lordship through righteous hardship, then heed the words of I, Shabriri.
Okay.
Chosen, tarnish, descend into the desic audience with the three fingers and the flame of frenzy.
Yeah, yeah.
If you inherit the flame of frenzy, your flesh will serve as kindling, and the girl can be spared, setting you on the righteous path of lordship, the path of the Lord of Chaos. Burn the Erd Tree to the ground and incinerate all that divides and distinguishes.
Okay.
May Chaos take the world.
May chaos take the world!
Okay.
Chosen time. Descend into the seek audience.
Well, something to think about. Apparently Melina is sending us here to throw her into the fire or something. That seems bad. But, you know, maybe Melina's cold. I don't know. I don't know the facts. Alright, now let's go. Goodbye. Oh, the bird. Sorry, bird. Excuse me. Ooh, free butterfly. Butterflies on fire. Oh. Okay. Hey, how are you? Don't give up, a bug. Goodbye, bug. Did that help? I don't know. Well, didn't really mean to do that. So goes. Oh my, I don't know. What are you? Oh my god, you're huge. Ow! Let's go. This guy's just taking a nap. Oh, well, I'm glad I finally found these ashes of war that got lost. What the hell? No. Oh, that guy's firing giant arrows at me. Dun, 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 dun. I'm back, Torrent. Let's go. Some Strengthening Stone 8. Ooh. torrent. I think we're going up here. Ah, thank you. More than... Oh, wait. There was something. Melina wanted to talk to me? Yeah, it's up, Melina.
There is something I'd like to say.
Okay.
My purpose was given to me by my mother, but now I act of my own volition.
That's great.
I have set my heart upon the world that I would have, regardless of my mother's designs.
That's good.
I won't allow anyone to speak ill of that, not even you.
That's fine. I wouldn't plan on it. I mean, if you're gonna let me throw you into a volcano or something, it seems a little questionable, but, you know, we'll work. We'll figure it out when we get there. Once again, I have hit the wrong button to run. Oh, hey. Whee! You're waking up. Wake up. A little makeup you wanted to. Oh, he's coming. Sorry about that, Torrent. Let's try this way. A sign. Stake of them. Yay. Dragon. Try horseback battle. Oh, there's a mark of grace. It's out there. Let's see. Well, that seemed fun. Okay. So you don't want me to go in the castle? Like a whole castle there, man. I'm gonna try to get in the castle anyway. Excuse me. But, these guys all look like they suck. There's a free house. Shack of the Lofty. Ooh. What, that's Melina? Okay. Ooh, warming stone. Finger hitting white cured meat. Ooh, jump pad. Hell yeah. First off, merchant, therefore seek behind. Merchant ahead. Okay. Still no lover, therefore death. Seek core. I think you're lying. I don't think there's a merchant over here at all. Oh, never mind. That's a merchant. What's up?
Is someone there?
Yeah, it's me.
Customer?
Yeah.
Well.
All right, Runark. Missionary's cookbook. I want a missionary's cookbook.
Something else.
Thanks, merchant. I guess I could see what I could craft now. Is there anything good? Lightning pot. Rainbow stone. Are you a giant but skeleton? Uh-oh. Yeah, I'll applaud your message, sure. Okay, that is a large skeleton. Cannot deny. Death right? Stop!
Thank you.
Okay, sounding cool, not functional. Is that a plus? Maybe. Oh. Let's go with the Stake of Marca. That's pretty close. Death right this bird. That's right. Okay. Castle Soul. Okay, great. That's what I like. That's what we do. Bong, bong. I'm sneaking, man. I didn't want to fight you. I'm sneaking. Using stealth. Hi. No, slugs, no. Okay, all right. I was not expecting slugs. All right, I'm up on the ramparts. Left. Okay. Oh, come on. That'll show me. Bye, Bellman. Bye, kitty cat. I got a date with some slugs. That slugness went a lot better that time. Okay. Uppies. What the heck, guy? Bum-ba-dum. There we go. Is this good? Free boluses? Hey. Oh my god. Oh my god, I remember you birds. Oh my. Now you breathe fire? Hey, what they always did. They fly now? They fly now. Slugs. There you go. Won't you take me to slug it down? Ooh, fur calling finger remedy. Thank you. Good luck. Contraption does not move. Okay, well, how do I get down there then? Yep. That's it. That's what was supposed to happen. Goodbye, slugs. Okay. Upsy, uppies. No, you were supposed to go over there and hit him. Hey. Bubble go! Okay. I love my world's slowest spell. Okay. Watch your head. So speak dashing through required ahead. Uh-huh. Ah, stay calm. Okay. Thanks. Okay, how am I supposed to bait this guy? Another one! Are you winning? Oh, almost certainly not. No, almost certainly not. Chunky Knight, yes. I am as armored as I can be because I'm very bad. I must stay very roly and very poly. It's the only way. All right, slugs. I don't think you're very dangerous, but I mean, I'll stab you. I don't think I won't. I can get this guy on the corner with my bubbles. That's nice. Bubble go. Like, there's another archer up there. So, like, even if I run past it, don't move like it. Oh, well, thank you. Just so chunky and fast. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to stay calm. Roll. I'm trying. I got them big boy rolls. And also, I'm terrible at video games, so, you know. There's another cat. How many cats are in here? Bubble go. Bubble go. Hey. Gotta hit you. All right, there. Talon, nice. That sounds fun. Hi, Wolf. Oh, whoop. Oh, sorry, Papa. There's a painting in there. Bobble of Death. Yeah. I can be a Bobble of Death. Oh, the Bubble of Death. Yes. I love my stupid bubble spell. It's probably very bad in the grand scheme of things, but it makes me happy every time I cast it. Oh, I see. A Sight of Grace up there. Yeah, yeah. That what I figured. Eclipse Shotel. What's an Eclipse Shotel? Hey, hey. You guys really gotta teleport like that? Come on, man. You have to kill him. Oh. Get them both. Yeah. Oh, well. Should have healed in there at some point. Okay, though, you know. Sometimes you're just hanging out in the mountaintops of the giants, listen to a big bell. Clunk, 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 clunk. Oh, there he is, up there. Go, Bubble. I didn't help. You were supposed to take damage from the bubble. Did you realize that? Summoning is not always possible, but it should be. Don't guess anyone's changed their mind. Oh! Larsenna, come here. Hang out. Let's hang out. I bow to thee. You're beautiful. Oh, well, thank you. Alright. Well, you're a new guy, so you're probably gonna wanna actually fight these dudes. Okay. And you got, like, shields up. Nope, nope. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm gonna die too. It's all right, though. Larsenna, I appreciate the hustle. Get on the way. Alright. Well, that was fun. Back to running away like a coward. Hey, there we go. Oh, come on! Just set me on fire, why don't you? Yay, my zero runes. Ow. You have to maybe get a shield. Ow. Defense. Alright, I think I've got it. I think I figured it out. Get a whole train going. Come on. Come on, ride the train. It's a choo-choo train. Come on, ride the train. You ride it. Boop, boop. Come on, ride the train. It's a choo-choo train. Ow. Well, thank you. Bird. Bird. Victory. The coward's way wins again. Oh, that's some good Elden Ring progress this morning. We're making it. We're making it. Maybe. Man, there's so much game in this game. Anyway, we'll call it from here for today. Thank you for joining me. Bye-bye.